Hi everyone, this is a pretty quick one today. I just wanted to show you what I found diagnosing an air conditioning problem on a 05 Expedition 5.4 liter. Every time the air was turned on, it had popped the fuse. Everything down to the compressor ohmed out just fine. The field coil showed about, I think it was 2.7 ohms or so. So it wasn't a dead short, but what I found was when I took it apart, after I started disconnecting things and seeing where it stopped blowing the fuse, it was obviously the field coil, but I've already taken this apart. And when you pull this off, you can see that the field coil winding is really pretty bad. And one of the winding wires actually came up and was touching the underside of the pulley and causing a short when power went to it. And it would pop the fuse every time. So being a northeastern vehicle with these compressors mounted down low and in the salt and everything, decided to just replace the whole compressor, and that took care of the problem. Just wanted to show you, if you've got a short that you're trying to figure out and can't find it, it could be this field coil winding. All the epoxy deteriorated and allowed one of the wires to escape from it. If you found this information useful, please like or subscribe. Thank you.